day, we applied the threshold and embedded different sceneries and textures.
Under the moon, I thank God I'm breathing. And I pray, don't take me soon, cause I am here for a reason. Sometimes in my tears I drown, but I never let it get me down. So when negativity surrounds,
we are reading Romeo and Juliet in our English class. On Tuesday, we created Mass for our reading of Act 1, Scene 5, The Capulet's Feast. On Wednesday, we created virtual sensory graffiti using the multiply blending mode and explored whether this medium is art or graffiti.
BAM!
When they feed on the souls of the innocent, blood drenched pavement, keep on moving though the water stay raging. In this maze, you can lose your way.
We used the luminosity blending mode on Thursday class, where we reimagined the picture from the 2003 movie Confidence.
Friday was a snowstorm and the last day of the marking period, so Mr. Joes assessed our understanding of blending modes by replicating an original graphic design.
People the same.